Judy Ann also talked about her experience joining the top primetime serie, Ang Probinsyano.
Lahat ng challenges nasa role na yun. Something that I haven't done for my 32 years in this industry. At saka parang gusto mo lang ng bago. And I enjoy it. I enjoy it so much. Although it's very hard, it's so hard, but I like how Coco listens to my suggestions. I like it that it's a give and take relationship with the whole team. And with Ang Probinsyano, one main reason why I accepted the role is because for mental health awareness. It's something na hindi masyadong kinikilala ng lahat, na parang gusto ko sana mas mapagtuunan ng pansin na ang mental health issues are hindi pare-pareho. May iba-iba siyang classification. So this is one of them. And don't judge mga people na may pinagdadaanan. Huwag nyo nang dagdagan pa yung mga pinagdadaanan nila. If you could help and support them in whatever support they need, we have to give it to them.
Judy Ann shares the preparation she made to make sure she is well-equipped before taking the role.
Yeah, nag-research ako, naghanda ako. I had to watch a lot of documentaries about it because we don't want to give false information to the people as well. So whatever they see in Probinsyano, it's something that we all worked so hard in researching this type of disorder. And at the same time, it's very complicated to begin with kasi masyadong medical yung pinag-uusapan. So since it's mental awareness, we don't want them to see na parang ginawa lang yung character just because.
Subscribe to CINEMA's YouTube channel for the latest, hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on CINEMANEWS.